Touch it.
It does make you want to touch it. There's something about old, good, honest, antique oak. I would agree. Anything from what, I don't know, 1780, 1820. You can just see some of the... I think it might be the original paintwork. Good tin of polish and give it a good polisher.
Yeah.
I think it's brilliant. They were commonly with three legs. Nicest in, to my mind, anyway. I can see that it's a, like an Edwardian ring with blue stones that look to be sapphires, little old cut diamonds. There's no hallmark in there.